Now then, today in the box is the TealKoo 3-way 4K HDMI switcher. Now let's give it a try, but first be sure to read my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's have a look now and see what's inside the box. And here's the unit itself, which is made from aluminium alloy, so it's good and tough. On one side, the three input ports and the single output port. And on the other, the DC micro USB power import and status LED. On the top, there's a single button to switch between inputs. Like I say, it's good and tough, built to last. There's the remote control, which couldn't be more simple. And this is made from plastic, but it seems strong enough. Here's the charging cable, which is micro USB. And finally, here's the excellent user guide. I've tried quite a few of these HDMI switches and they all work perfectly well, and so does this one. But unlike most in this price range, this one here comes with a remote control. Now using this, one TV or monitor can be used with up to three HDMI source devices to a maximum resolution of 4K 30 frames a second with Dolby audio. And it will switch automatically between the devices, or it can be switched manually using the buttons on the front. It's got a micro USB power import, but I found with most standard devices this won't be needed. The HDMI cable itself will give enough power, but try it for yourself to test it with your own devices. Now build quality is excellent, it's all made from metal, although the credit card size remote control, and there it is, it's made from plastic. So if your TV doesn't have enough HDMI inputs, then for the price of a shade under £13, this may be just what you need.